Expanding your energy field out can make a dramatic difference as to how you feel when you are around other people. It can also make a dramatic difference as to how other people respond to you. Now, I have come up with an entirely new way, thanks to a friend of mine. She's helped me devise this new way for you to actually get connected with this incredibly powerful tool, because the expanding out is the first step in being able to hold this space of non-judgment, a space where you can be present with the other person, be present to what is going on with them, and listen deeply. Okay, so let's get to the expanding out tool. So we've talked before, if you've followed me at all, talked before about moving your energy field out. So here's what I want you to do instead of just moving the energy. Let's put a color to it. So I want you right now, pick a color, any color, doesn't matter. What's your favorite color? Okay, so pick the color. Now what I want you to do is I want you to imagine like there's this egg-shaped dome that surrounds you, and it's like, it's about arm width apart. I know you can't see my arms. It's about arm width out all directions. I'm walking into everything here. And, you know, fill that egg-shaped dome with your color. Now, this is a magical color that does not dilute as you expand it out. It's really cool. I want you to just allow that color to fill the egg. And then what I want you to do is I want you to see the room filling with your color, this vaporous, effervescent color, just filling the room. Now let's go bigger. I want you to fill the city that you're in, or the size of a city if you happen to be in a really small town. So fill the size of a city with your color. Again, doesn't have to dilute. You can just see that spilling out and growing and growing and growing. And then go to the size of the state or province that you're in. And then expand out and just keep going. Keep going to the size of the country that you're in if you can. And you're gonna keep going out with this. So normally when I talk about this, I talk about going the size of the world and the solar system and the galaxy and the universe. If you're starting out with it, it's fine to just get to the edges of the room. That's an expansion, and that will start this process. I'd love for you to go a little bit further, but you can put it into practice. And here's the thing that you can link it to. You can link this to every time you see something in the color that you've chosen, that'll help refresh your memory of like, oh, expand out. Take a deep breath and let yourself go really, really big. Or you can also link it to something that you do on a regular basis, like going to the bathroom. And if you're drinking as much water as what they recommend, then you're probably going to the bathroom quite frequently. And that helps you to get this into a habit, helps you to get it into your body, locking in the feeling of being expanded out, of having space around you, of holding this area, this energy of non-judgment of others, which also allows us to have a non-judgment of ourselves. Okay, play around with this. Feel free to drop me a comment. Let me know what your thoughts are, where are your challenges, if there's something that's not quite clear, or your success. I would love to hear your success. So keep me posted and keep being awesome.